in Durrës, this is the harbor area, which is pretty well developed and looks like many European beach and harbor areas. This area right by the water is used for walking, promenade, and entertainment, fun area for kids and family. Of course, the street musicians are out here and are very happy to receive a tip. This is the old Roman amphitheater, which is still undergoing some archaeological digging, finding, and so forth. I'm not quite sure why this fan is here.